I need to get advice on Xbox One troubleshooting system updates.
Don't run the update the same time everyone else does, like Christmas morning.
In the middle of the week, in the middle of the night, it has issues with the updates.
I'm assuming you have a working internet connection, and it is not with Comcast.
OMG, I am so glad I never made that mistake. And yes, the internet connection is fine.
If your internet connection is crappy, the updates might not be finishing.
I have problems whether it is a wireless internet connection or wired connection.
Are you having these issues in the dorm? If the Xbox One is not on the list of allowed devices, you cannot get an internet connection at all.
The box is at home.
If the router does not give an Xbox One priority, someone downloading movies may be sucking up all the bandwidth.
I checked the network connection, and it is not getting blocked. And it is net too, so it is not like it is set to be ultra secure to the point it slows me down like the TSA at the airport.
If the game updates are stalling around the 97% mark, Microsoft says the solution is to power off the console, disconnect it from the internet. Install the game from disk without internet connection and then connect to internet to do the updates.
I'm aware of rebooting the console as the default Microsoft tech support solution, as well as disconnecting all the wires and rebooting to fix the other 5%. This is a problem with software updates for the console itself.
If you've rebooted it, try the update again. Hit the Xbox and select Start Update again.
What if that does not work?
You could try the offline system update diagnostic tool.
I saw notice that the Xbox is almost full.
You usually only see that if the content updates for games and apps are failing because it does not have space. However, system updates are followed by game updates and app updates, and all of them are bloatware.
I know some of the biggest Xbox One games, literally and figuratively, are 50 gigs or so. I have trouble figuring out how the updates could make it worse.
Remember that the basic operating system for the Xbox is over 100 gigs on its own, and updates to half a dozen games and apps can add a few more gigs to something close to capacity.
So I may need to delete some content or a game to run the updates.
Clear the cache by turning it off, unplugging the unit, push the power button a couple times, wait for the light to go orange, turn it back on. That clears the memory cache on it, which might free enough space to run the updates.
I knew there was a reboot-based solution in there somewhere.